charts. This is a hot one. Check it out.